reading maps of different kinds. Symbol. We use symbols to show any physical object on the map. If we are asked to show any place, we will mark a point and label it. To show the river, we draw a line along its course. For the railway line, we will draw a track line to present it. Physical maps. Physical maps show the variety landforms, that is, plains, mountains, plateaus, etc., and depict the height of places. Measuring heights on land. All heights on the land are calculated from the sea level. The sea level all over the world is taken to be roughly the same. Showing heights on a map. Any place which falls 0 to 50 meters, 51 to 100 meters, finally 101 to 150 meters are shown in different shades of colors. Contour lines. A contour is a line joining the places with equal heights. Contour lines will be irregular shape depending upon the landform. All places on this line will have same height of 50 meters. These cannot cut with each other. Use of maps showing heights. These maps helps us to understand the nature of terrain where the mountains, valleys are. Maps showing heights are very essential to construct the dams and to lay the roads.
మా వీడియో గనుక మీకు నచ్చినట్లయితే లైక్ చేయండి, షేర్ చేయండి. ఇలాంటి మరిన్ని వీడియోస్ కోసం మా ఛానల్ని సబ్స్క్రైబ్ చేసుకోవడం మాత్రం మర్చిపోకండి. థ్యాంక్ యూ ఫర్ వాచింగ్.